This is 77-year-old Julia Mayer. She is the person who stood up for herself and went to police. This is her beautifully landscaped yard, but she had to pay a second contractor to do the work. A man, she says, ripped her off, never finished. It's someone you've seen on Channel 4 Action News before.
My yard looked like a bomb hit it. It was completely obliterated.
Julia Mayer of Heidelberg was not happy with what Mark Kinsella's professional tree service left behind after she paid him a total of $2,500. She says she had to pay another contractor $2,100 more to clear it away.
The job is done.
The job is not done.
That's Kinsella on Channel 4 Action News last summer, arguing with an unhappy customer in Mount Lebanon. Julia Mayer was still mourning the death of her husband, Walter, when she hired Kinsella.
It's been a traumatic experience, plus a frightening one.
She claims Kinsella did not show for days, then did two half-days work, each time insisting on more money. Heidelberg police charge him with theft, home improvement fraud, and more. Sheriff's deputies arrested him when he came to court about citations for driving with a suspended license. How does he react when he finds out you've talked to the police?
Oh, that's when he just hit the roof. Angry, angry. Whenever I hung up, he would hang up on me, and then I would shake. I got the shakes.
The criminal case is not the end of the matter. As you can see, Julia Mayer has kept excellent records. She's going to take these before a judge later this week and see if she can get a civil court order to force repayment of the money she says she paid for work never finished. In Heidelberg, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.